Welcome to Kids Are Good Cooks. Today I'm going to show you how to make strawberry water. So first, what we are going to do is we are going to take the green leaf off of all of our strawberries. Try not to cut too much of the strawberry. Here I have about 2 cups of strawberries. Green leaves on the top, you're going to cut the rest of your strawberries in quarters. As I'm going to put them in the blender. Now I'm going to put 1 cup of water into my blender to help it all smooth out and blend well. Now I'm going to blend all of my strawberries and my water. Now I'm going to put 1/4 cup of sugar into my big jar of water, and the water is about 7 cups. I'm also going to put about 1 tablespoon of lemon. Now I'm going to mix it until the sugar and the lemon dissolve. sugar and lemon have dissolved and there is some pulp in the water, and that's okay. You want to make sure you get the bottom of your jar, whatever jar you are using, because that is mostly where the sugar drops. Now I'm going to put my blended strawberries into my water sugar lemon mix. Now we're going to stir a bit more. Now I'm going to taste the strawberry water that we made. Wow, it's really delicious. I really hope you try it. Ooh, look, that looks so good. I'm so proud.